Hey, what's going on guys? Sandeep here, and this is a problem you might get while using the Xbox Game Bar for the screen recording. Like if I open Xbox Game Bar, then you can see that the screen recording option is disabled, and if you click on it, then you will get this error message. Gaming features aren't available for the Windows desktop or the File Explorer. So in this video, you will see different ways to fix this problem on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. Now, if you carefully read the error message, it is self-explanatory that gaming features or recording feature is not available for the desktop or the File Explorer. So if you open the Xbox Game Bar on the desktop or on the File Explorer, it won't work. So you have to open any other app or game and check if you can screen record. You can see that I have opened the Google Chrome and now I can screen record and it is working without any error. So this is the first thing you have to check, whether you are using Xbox Game Bar with Windows Desktop, File Explorer or any other app or game. And if it is still not working with games or any different window, then follow the next method. Now go to Menu, then Settings and Gaming option and click on Xbox Game Bar and make sure it is enabled. So you have to enable Xbox Game Bar, then go back to the gaming option again, click on captures option and then enable record what happened. This option should be enabled and then click on this little arrow, down arrow, and enable these two options. Record even when the PC isn't plugged in and record while wirelessly projecting my screen. So both options should be enabled. Then again go back to gaming option and game mode. And make sure game mode is enabled. Now you have to check if you are able to screen record using Xbox Game Bar or not. If not, follow the next method. For this method, we are going to install optional features called Media Feature Pack. Go to Settings, then Apps option, and then Optional Features. First, you have to check if the Media Feature Pack is already installed. Simply search for Media Feature Pack and if it is not installed, you have to add this feature. Click on View Features option and then search for Media Feature Pack. And if you can find the Media Feature Pack, you have to select that feature and click on Next to install it. In my case, it is not available, but you have to follow this process. After that, you have to restart your PC and check if the Xbox Game Bar is working or not. If not, you can try to update your Windows. Go to Settings and Windows Update and check for the updates. And if there are new updates available, you have to download and install those updates. And after installing all the updates, you must restart your PC and then check if the Xbox Game Bar is working or not. If not, you can try to run the Windows Troubleshooter. Go to Settings and then System Settings. Under System Settings, you have to find Troubleshoot option. Click on Other Troubleshooters. Now select a Microsoft Store app and click on Run. Now the Windows Troubleshooter will try to find any problem with the apps, and if it can find any problem, it will fix it or give you an option to fix the problem. So you just have to follow the on-screen instructions. And if the Windows Troubleshooter doesn't work, then follow the next method. For this method, you can try to open the Xbox Game Bar using the Microsoft Store app. So you have to open the MS Store app and then search for Xbox Game Bar. Find and click on Xbox Game Bar and click on Open. So you have to open it from here and it might work and you might be able to screen record. So you can try this method as well. Now if this method is also not working, then you can try to reset and repair Xbox Game Bar. Go to Menu, then Settings, click on Apps option and then Installed Apps. Scroll down to bottom and find Xbox Game Bar. Now click on these three little dots and then go to Advanced Options. Now make sure app permissions is allowed for camera, microphone, and then you will find Reset and Repair option. Click on Reset first and reset the Xbox Game Bar. And check if it is working or not. If not, you can try to repair it. And after that, it should work. So this is how you can fix the error gaming feature not available for Windows Desktop or the File Explorer on your Windows 11 or Windows 10. And that's all for this video, guys. Hope this helped. If so, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe. Also, press the bell icon to get notified about new videos, and I will see you in my next video.